Jesham sa esha bhagavan dayayed ananta. Jesham sa esha bhagavan dayayed ananta. Sarvatmana sritapadam jadi nirvalikam. Te dustaram matitaram devamayam. Mamahumiti dhirna sasighail bhakshi. Jesham sa esha bhagavan dayayed ananto sarvatmana sritapadam jadi nirvalika te dustaram matitaranti cha devamayam na mamahumiti dhir sasighail bhakshi. Gauriya Goshtipati Srisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told Nityananda Balaram traveling around this material world in the form of Sadhu Guru Vaishnava in different form to rescue, to deliver all common soul, bonded soul. Gauriya Goshtipati Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told first expansion of Bhagavan Sri Krishna Supreme Lord Nityananda Balaram always traveling around this material world to deliver all those bonded souls. Actually, Nityananda Balaram is a original guru. Baldavji Maharaj, I already told, the first expansion of Bhagavan Sri Krishna, the Supreme Lord, Swayamguru Bhagavan, Baldavji Maharaj is actually Mool Sankarshan, original Sankarshan, who is playing with Bhagavan Sri Krishna inside Vrindavan Dham. Mool Sankarshan. And in Chaturbuha you can find Mahasankarshan. I already told. And here, in Setadvip, you can find first expansion of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, the Supreme Lord, is Balaji Maharaj Nityananda Prabhu. Nityananda Prabhu himself. So actually, now as per Siddhanta, all Sadguru Vaishnava, they are taking birth in this material world. Originally, they are coming from Baldavji Maharaj. Actually, Baldavji Maharaj expands himself. In different form, Baldavji Maharaj traveling to watch, to see, to deliver all bonded soul. And also in Bhagavatam, many times I told you can remember, nice slope, which is supporting this Siddhanta. Janasya krishnad vimukhasya daivad adharma silasya sudukhitasya anugraha eha charanti nunam bhutani bhavyani janardad. Janasya krishnad vimukhasya daivad adharma silasya sudukhitasya anugraha eha charanti nunam bhutani bhavyani janardanasya. Janardhan mean those common people, they are suffering too much or so much. Common people, they are always in trouble, they are suffering too much. Janardhan mean Bhagavan like to give them satisfaction, take them out of this kind of burning situation. That is why the name Janardhan is satisfied. Now, actually, Janasya Krishnad Vimukhasya Daivad. Janasya Krishnad Vimukhasya Daivad. Those who are averse of Krishna, those who don't like to do any bhajan of Krishna, Janasya Krishnad Vimukhasya Daivad. Adharma silasya sudikhitasya. If you are not doing Krishna bhajan or Vishnu bhajan, if you are doing many pious activities, so many pious activities, as per scripture, it is not at all pious activities. Follow, what I say. If you are not doing Krishna Bhakti or Vishnu Bhakti, it is not at all pious activities. It's a common thing, actually, if you are doing some pious activities, mean you can go up and down this way, sinful activities this way. So, Krishna Bhakti, Vishnu Bhakti is the main thing. So, Janosya Krishna Vimukhasya Daivad, Adharma Silasya Sudukhitasya. Those who are doing Adharma, not doing Dharma. Dharma means? Dharmasya Moolam Hi Vishnu. Dharma Moolam Hi Vishnu. In the name of Dharma, different kind of title you can hear in this material world. In the name of Dharma, you can hear different kind of title in this material world. But be sure, it is not actually Dharma. They actually, common people think it is Dharma. Has some title, you see, Deho Dharma, Body Dharma, Social Dharma, Samaj Dharma, Mono Dharma. You are doing according to your mind. This is called, you know, different kind of Dharma in this material world. But actually, Dharma Moolam Hi Vishnu. That Dharma means actually Bhagavad Dharma. That Dharma means actually Atma Dharma. That Dharma means actually Bhagavad Dharma. Is original Dharma. So, those who are not doing Bhagavad Dharma, for them actually it is very dangerous. They are, you know, going to hell, again going to heaven, again going down this way. So, up and down. So, in Gita, you can hear in Gita that if they are doing some pious activities, they can go up, again fall down. So, this is the system. Khine punne mattolokam vishanti. Actually. And Narottama Thakur already told, punna, and actually never try to speak this punna, this name. We are less interested about pap and punna. Because Supreme Lord less interested about pap and punna. Those jivatma traveling around this material world, according to their activities, they are getting some papa and they are getting some punya. So, Vibhu, I mean Supreme Lord, never try to accept it. They are according to their own activities, they are traveling all around this. Brahmanda Bhramite Kono Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Bij. Brahmanda Bhramite, this, you know, Ananta Brahmanda, this Jivatma, they are bonded soul, they are traveling. By chance, if they can have the chance to meet with Sadhuguru Vaishnava, then they can get a chance to go out of this material bondage. Brahmanda Bhramite Kono Bhagavan Ji, they are very lucky. Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lataji. The other day, you can remember I told that there is no system that directly you can get Kripa of Supreme Lord. I already told. The other day. So you will have to get Kripa, Supreme Lord, going to get give Kripa through Sadhuguru Vaishnava. This is the system. Directly you cannot give. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita we can find Brahmanda Bhramite Kono Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Bij. If you are having, you know, not pious activities, I mean Sukriti, Bhaktin Mukhi Sukriti, then you can get a chance to meet with Sadhu, Sadhu Guru Vaishnava. In that case, you can, you know, cut material bondage and try to do bhajan or go out of this material bondage and can enter into Nitya Seva, Nitya Dham. That is different thing. Now, actually, Janosya Krishnad Vimukhasya Daivad Adharma Silasya Sudukhitasya. The Adharma Silasya, they are not doing actually Bhagavad Dharma. For them, actually, those, the, you know, those who are actually devotees of Janardhan, I mean, they are traveling all along this material world to deliver all bonded soul. So this way we know. Now Balaji Maharaj coming in the form of Balaji Maharaj coming in the form of Nityananda Prabhu in this special Kali Yuga. You already know that Gauranga Mahaprabhu not coming each Kali Yuga. Already you know common Siddhanta. I'm not going to repeat. Not that each Kali Yuga Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to come. Not that. 27th Chatur Yuga gone and the beginning of 28th Chatur Yuga, then Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming. And then Nityananda Prabhu also coming with. So actually, Nityananda Prabhu, it is a system that before Supreme Lord coming, Nityananda must come. Nityananda Prabhu making the background first. Because Bhagavan, how to catch Bhagavan? Where to keep Bhagavan? For accommodation of Bhagavan, we need Anantadev. Because Bhagavan is Ananta. Bhagavan is Ananta. So, without Anantadev, who can catch, who can accommodate Supreme Lord? Not possible. Even in Brahma Sangita also you can find Sahasapattam kamalam gokulaksham mahatpadam tat karnikaram tat anantansho sambhavaha. In Brahma Sangita it is written, even this Golok Dham, everything, all Dham, Dham Tattva is actually Baldev Tattva. Baldev Tattva actually. So all Dham, everything is there in this, you know, transcendental abode, Vaikuntha, Golok, everything, all actually Ballav Tattva, Nityananda, Balaram Tattva. Actually, before coming Supreme Lord, Nityananda Prabhu or Balaram coming first to make the background where Supreme Lord can come. Now actually, Balaji Maharaj, Nityananda serving Supreme Lord in different way. You already know from Chaitanya Charitamrita, Sankara Sano Karanato Sai Garbhadu Sai Chopayaddi Sai Se Sangsa Sangsa Kala Sa Nityananda Aksha Ramam Prabhadde Ramam Mamastu Asa Prabhadde. This way you see Sankara Sano Karanato Sai Garbhadu Sai Chopayaddi Sai. This way in Chaitanya Charitamrita we can see that Karananama Sai Bhagavan regarding creation, Nityananda Balaram as a vital part to play. So Karana Namasai Bhagavan, who is expressing infinity Brahmanda with annihilation, you know. This way, actually infinity Brahmanda Karana Namasai. Actually, you can find infinity Brahmanda. There, each and every Brahmanda. Garbhodaya Gosai Vishnu entering, otherwise we cannot find any activities there. This way, in each Brahmanda, each, you know, there, Prithivi, you can find Kherodaya Gosai, where Kherodaya Gosai Aniruddha Vishnu sleeping there. He is the Antaryami Purush for all Jivatma. Aniruddha Prabhu, Kherodaya Gosai Aniruddha Vishnu, sitting inside all Jivatma as Paramatma. All, you know, body, for all, as Paramatma is sitting. So this way you see, first inside the core of Vrindavan, there Bhagavan Sri Krishna and Balaram playing. Bhagavan Sri Krishna Balaram, that is Mool Sankarsan original. From there, I already told Vrindavan, after that Mathura, after that Dwaraka, after that Parichishta, which is called appendix, Shetadip. There actually Gauranga Mahaprabhu's Leela Nitya. Now if you like to put argument, which Leela is first? Eh? Which Leela is first? That cannot be, you know, estimate. This is not possible because both eternal. So which Leela is first, which Leela is second? We cannot say. this big fighting going on in different, you know, altercation going on. Hey, sheet first or tree first? Tree first or sheet first? This kind of argument is useless. Because by the mercy of Supreme Lord, everything is possible. Everything is possible. So which is first, we cannot say. So actually, Gauranga Leela and Krishna Leela both eternal, which is first, which is second, we cannot say. So this way, actually, first Chaturbhuha you can find around Goloka, then from there Sankarsan, Vasudev Sankarsan, Anuruddha, Pradyumna Anuruddha, you can find from there second Chaturbhuha, you can find in Vaikuntha there. So there also you can find Vasudev, Pradyumna, Aniruddha, Sankarsan. You can find Vasudev, Sankarsan, Aniruddha, Pradyumna, you can find this way. Actually, all Jivatma, they are, you know, traveling around this material world according to their activities, but their activities are controlled by, as they, you know, Pradyumna is controlling your brain, you know, Sankarsan, your false ego, follow. Aniruddha, your mind, Vasudev, actually, Chitta. This way, controlling, and Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving one very nice example, if those bonded souls somehow going to sell their real self unto the lotus feet of Mayadevi, Ahanka Tattha, then there is no respite. If Jivatma, those who are traveling according to their own activities, okay, nice. But they, if at all they are going to sell themselves totally unto the lotus feet of Ahankar Tattva, follow, Ahankar Tattva, then there is no respite. At all there is, if there is some gapping, some scope, maybe 50% selling. Because who is not selling unto the lotus feet of Mayadevi? Everybody is selling. Maya controlling this world, how? Because we Jivatma, we are so foolish, we are going to Sisti Siti Palaya Sadhana Saktiri Ka Chai Vajaso Bhivanani Vivarti Durga. Actually, they be controlling, getting some scope because we are going to sell. We are attracted by Maya. Follow? Actually, this Ahankar Tattva, when in pure form, this Ahankar Tattva is servitorship. I am servant of Supreme Lord. That is pure. Sankarsan at all not going to put you in trouble. It is your own fault. Sankarsan Ahankar Tattva, I know. But Sankarsan, this Ahankar Tattva, in pure form, there is a pure place. Now there is reflection here. That Ahankar Tattva is a doership. Follow what I say? That Ahankar Tattva now here, in the form of doership, just putting it into bondage. Bondage is nothing actually. Bondage is your doership. Karta aham iti mannate. Nadatte kasachit papam na chaiva sukritim vibhum. Agyaneno avritam jnanam tena muhyanti jantavaha. Agyaneno avritam jnanam. His knowledge, which is eternally there inside, is just covered up by agyan. And this agyan is also maya. Agyan covering maya. So that's why those jivatma, they cannot discover their identity. To discover their identity, this procedure is actually called bhajan. The procedure through which you can discover who you are. If you can discover actually, the question put by Sanatana Goswami in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was same. Actually, Sanatana eternal parshad. Ke ami kene more jare tapottoy, iha nahi jani koishe mohitoy. In front of Supreme Lord, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sanatana Goswami, putting question, who am I? Now, who am I, this question, you know already. Your father name, mother name, house, which country, you have identity card, but that identity is not meant here. This kind of identity lesson is for few, for a, you know, short duration. This identity, what you are going to express, show that identity has got no meaning. for certain period you can express. I know she is your wife. I know, but how long? But you get, you got married at the year of 35, and you die at the year of, you know, 70. For 35 years, she is your husband. She is your wife. I know. This kind of relative thing, why I quote this point? Because this kind of relative, you know, thing, you can cut this kind of relative, you know, one kind of magical spell going on everywhere. Everybody knowing, but still they are not knowing. They are knowing, but it is not actually, you know, full knowledge. So actually point is that, without the kippa of Nityananda Balaram, I started with the sloka, you see. Yeshams esha bhagavan adayo ed ananta sarvatmana asrita padam yadi nirvalikam. Without any hypocrisy, duplicity, if you are 100% surrender unto the lotus feet of Sadguru Vaishnav, they can cut your bondage. Now, Sanatana Gosai putting this question in front of Mahaprabhu to give us a lesson. Actually, Sanatana Gosai is not bonded so, but still Sanatana Gosai putting, who am I? I don't know. I cannot get my good. I cannot search my good. How I can go the highest benefit? That question was putted by Sanatana Gosai in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. This way, actually, I was speaking about that Aham Tattva. That Aham Tattva originally, Sankarshan, is in pure form. It is there inside the heart of pure devotees. They always can say, I am servant of Krishna. And also pure devotees, they are also speaking this way. I like to become a servant of the servant of the servant of the servant of the servant. This is the identity. This way, each and every time we can find Advaita Gosi also shouting, I am servant of the servant of servant of my Prabhu Gauranga Chandra. So this way, this kind of ego is not actually a false ego. Ego should be there. Without ego, no, even Supreme Lord has ego. Ego is there, but it's a pure ego. Pure ego. Without ego, we cannot expect anything. Anyway, so this kind of false ego is one kind of bondage for you. It's putting you in doership. Karta aham iti mannate. I am the doer. I am doing everything. This is one kind of bondage. I am actually ladies. I am gents. I am boy. I am old. I am professor. I am actually scientist. This way, this kind of, you know, one title you have, this title, all you see is one kind of bondage. It's actually all one kind of bondage. Actually, those who are pure devotees, whenever they look around, they can find there is no ladies, no gents, nothing. Their eyes is so clear, they can see the Supreme Lord inside you. Like one example, I already give one example, you can remember. When Uddhavji Maharaj coming to find some solution of the problem at present arise with Kuru and Pandav, remember. So first of all, Uddhavji came. Uddhavji wanted to find some solution, so he came in Hastinapur, but Duryodhan not at all ready. Follow? But when Uddhav came, Uddhav paying pranam to Duryodhan, but Duryodhan, we cannot pay any dandavat to Duryodhan. He's a wicked personality, Kali. But still, Uddhavji Maharaj paying dandavat, because a Tikakar, those who are writing commentary, is saying Uddhavji not paying any dandavat to Duryodhan, the wicked personality. Number one, he is paying dandavat pranam to Krishna sitting inside. Not actually dandavat, pranam. We are paying dandavat. is a pranam because Krishna is sitting inside. So this way, Duryodhan actually, Duryodhan think he is paying pranam to me. This way, actually, Nityananda Balaram actually now is a great function. All, everything, actually Nityananda Balaram doing everything. Only the thing Krishna have is his willpower. The willpower is totally reserved with Krishna. All other thing, to be frank, all belong to Balla. All, everything. Balaji Maharaj serving and Krishna in different way, the umbrella, the throne in which, the pillow, bed, you know, everything, Aram, Abbas, Upobid, whatever, everything, Upobid, everything, all, in 12 different forms, serving, Aram, Abbas, Upobid, Vastra, everything, whatever, Karam, everything, all the Dham itself, or everything, all Balaji Maharaj serving. Balaji Maharaj and Nityananda serving. Even when you are going to establish one temple, that temple before deity installation, new temple, follow. So you will have to invite Anantadev first. You will have to do worship, do jagya, everything first. You should make one cave inside where you have to put Anantadev, golden or silver. You will have to make, do puja, put inside. Then, actually, temple mean Anantadev. All temple worries. That's why Prabhupada told to establish a temple. How you can establish? Prabhupada saying, out of your money power and manpower, you cannot establish one temple. It is not possible that you have enough money so you can open temple. Not possible. Temple, how we can establish temple? By the mercy of pure Guru Vaishnava. Those pure Guru Vaishnava can invite Anantadev. Anantadev can come, take seat and take the responsibility so that you can install deity there. This is the system. So actually, those who are pure devotees, they never think that we are man, we are woman. This kind of concession is not there with them. They are always watching Atma there inside, all Jiva. They can find Jivatma. Now Nityananda Prabhu, in Gauranga Leela also, serving in a nice way, all Nityananda Balaram, you see. So today is the day when we see the Nityananda Balaram Tithi. Nityananda Balaram taking birth where? In Ekshakradham. Ekshakradham, Harai Pandit and Padmavati Ma, that we know actually, I am not going to speak in details. From childhood, His bhakti, all his activities, all common people, they cannot understand. From very small age, he is expressing different kind of, bhakti mode. So when playing with those children, boys, he always playing like, sometime Ramachandra, sometime Krishna Chandra. Different kind of Leela, the Krishna Leela, Rama Leela, this kind of Leela, Nityananda Prabhu in boyhood always used to do. They are making deity, nice install, doing worship, archan, everything this way. Sometime going to kill Ravana, this Ram Leela, this way doing actually. So all, very special activities. So, common people cannot find any meaning. They cannot understand. How possible this small boy, how, where from knowing? This way actually. So, one day, actually one Brahman, sannyasi, coming into the house of Harai Pandit. into the house of Harai Pandit, one sannyasi coming, and he is staying there, taking bhiksha, everything. And Harai Pandit wanted to serve that sannyasi in a, you know, from heart. While going away, then actually Harai Pandit requesting him to accept some, you know, dan. Then that, you know, sannyasi, and what kind of donation, dan? I want to get your this son, Nityananda Balaram. Then Harai Pandit go faint, fall down ground. He cannot expect this kind of, you know, dan he can expect. He can ask, so he is bound, his previous commitment. What you are going to ask, that I am going to give you. So this way now, Harai Pandit is going to give this one heart, actually, heart. Harai Pandit think my heart. So Nityananda Balaram actually now going away with a sannyasi. And for at least 20 years traveling all around this pilgrimage, different place. All different pilgrimage, like in Balaji Maharaj, you already know. In Krishna Lila, you can see Balaji Maharaj, where you can see that Kuru Pandav going to fight. Balaji Maharaj find no solution, then gone for traveling. Balaji Maharaj gone. This way, this Balaram Nityananda also traveling all along this different pilgrimage all the time with the sannyasis. So he's traveling, and somehow he got this blue dress. It's a secret thing, not everywhere eating. Actually, he got this blue. Blue means no ordinary people, no, you know, sannyasi, no brahmachari. Nobody can wear this. Actually, those who are having this idea, they cannot wear blue, nil. It is a symptom, an indication of Ananta. Only Nityananda Balaram, Balaji Maharaj also getting blue dress, nil. So only Nityananda Prabhu got, and this way actually everybody speaking, Nityananda took sannyas. Regarding sannyas of Nityananda Prabhu, there is big fighting going on between among different groups. Actually, they are not having any idea about what kind of sannyas. Sannyas, of course. What kind of sannyas? Geo hi sa nitya sannyasi jo na deshti na kankhati. In Gita you can find instruction by Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Geo hi sa nitya sannyasi jo na deshti na kankhati. Also I told that Vishnupriya Devi also one kind of sannyas. Big. Sannyas means renunciation. Sannyas, this word in Sanskrit, if you split up, then what it means? Sat plus nyas. Sat means identify Supreme Lord. Sat chit ananda sat means who is eternal. It's not going to finish. So you are going to throw yourself into the service of Supreme Lord. It is called actually sannyas. Sannyas doesn't mean you have taken red clothes and one danda, I am sannyas, not that. Actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already speaking, paratmo nishtha matro besgohan mukunda sevai hai sangsataran. Bengali. You are learning Bengali? Eh? I can make one nice joke. Nice. You are learning Bengali, na? Vidyasagar the great, you know? Vidyasagar the great in the... We are not speaking, they think, material people, they are big pandit. So, one, you know, foreigner, actually, Saheb, England, he say, I like to learn Bengali from you. Vidyasagar said, no time, but still you can come, half an hour I can give for me if you like to learn Bengali, well. So, Vidyasagar giving lesson, one by one. After some time, after 1 or 2 months, that foreigner, actually, Saheb coming and proclaiming and deserve. I know Bengali already. Vidyadhar, in front of Vidyadhar, I already know Bengali. Vidyadhar, you know Bengali? So quickly? Yes, I know Bengali. Then come, sit. I can ask one question in front of you. What kind of question? Bale, jal khabar, khabar jal. Jal khabar, khabar jal. What is the difference between these two? Jal khabar, khabar jal. Jal khabar. Same thing. Foolish. You go and read Bengali. You know nothing about Bengali. Jal khabar mean? Eh? Snack. Jal khabar mean? Snack. Jal khabar. A khabar jal mean drinking water. So you see, khabar jal means snack. You are hungry. No time you are taking the snack. It's called jal khabar. You know, running food. And drinking water, that means khabar jal. So you have to learn very carefully. Bengali and Sanskrit, you know, and Hindi. So it's some very typical language, very nice. You have to learn from very from heart, very carefully. So actually, sannyas, this word actually means, if you split up, then sat yukta, sat plus nas. Sat, mana you are your real self, you are going to throw this real self for the eternal service of Supreme Lord, Satchidananda Prabhu. That is called sannyas. In this sense, I can 100% say that Bhaktivinoda Thakur was number one sannyasi. Not that, as per Siddhanta, Bhaktivinoda Thakur number one sannyasi, though he is, you know, have so many children, so many doing, you know, district magistrate, but by as per the definition given by Krishna, Gyoho sa nitya sannyasi, yo na deshti na kankhati. Oh, who is not going to deserve anything, no kind of desire inside, totally clean. Oh. And no, you know, repulsion. And no repulsion is there. I mean, he never hate anything. Follow? Any body or any object. So, who is going to throw himself for the total service of Supreme Lord? That is the actual meaning of sannyas. Not that I have taken red cloth and taken sannyas, so I am so. No. Supreme Lord sitting inside your heart, not that in front of you I am acting, I am a big sannyasi, big sadhu. Supreme Lord watching me. In each and every faction of, say, Supreme Lord watching what I am doing. If I cannot maintain that kind of purity, Krishna can arrest me immediately and kick me, Mayadevi can kick me out. Follow, be careful. Mayadevi can kick me. If I am going to exhibit that I am a big sadhu, but behind there, I am not going to acting some other way, in that Mayadevi cannot tolerate, can give me one kick, I can throw. Be careful. So those who are doing same activities, antare vahire samyava, in front of you or not in front of you, they are all same activities, maintaining purity, or having no desire, nothing, all the time, not acting. It is not one kind of acting. If life is so short, you see, if you are going to do some mistake in your life, then you have no time to make up. Follow, I am speaking this thing. If you are going to make any mistake, life is so short, you have no time to make up. Vast thing. Where bhakti? Where you have to go and where you are at present? If you compare, you can go mad. So any kind of, you know, wrong activities, I mean, enjoying attitude should not be there inside a heart of any devotees. Any kind of. Not that, well, Maharaj, I have no. So you cannot get kripa, full kripa. Be careful. So, sannyasi, Nityananda Prabhu took sannyasi. I was bound to write one book about this, on this point. There is no logical interpretation. Nityananda sannyasi, you know, sannyas, about Nityananda sannyas. Because one big acharya is writing all rubbish against Nityananda Prabhu. Big acharya, I cannot mention his name. So all devotees request me, so I was bound to give answer. So this way all different kind of, you know, false activities going on all around in this devotional field, who can understand? First point is that in your whole devotional life, if you can compromise with Maya, then you cannot come out successful. First of all, the key of your success is, it depends upon satsanga. Not a matter of joke. So vital point. Satsanga, without satsanga, you cannot come out. And if it is actually vital achar. In Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, asatsanga tyage vaishnava achar. So you are going to leave asatsanga from heart or not, or if you have any kind of attraction, desire, who can say, Nityananda washing me? Follow what I say. So asatsanga tyage vaishnava achar. Asatsanga, if from heart you are detested, you don't like to go for asatsanga at all, no affinity, no kind of desire for asatsanga, even smell of asatsanga is not there. Even smell, what to speak about asatsanga, even there is smell of this asatsanga is there inside your heart, then you are not going to get full kipa. Be careful. So asatsanga, tag a Vaishnavata to leave asatsanga, to do away with asatsanga is Vaishnava achar. How you know that this sadhu is out of asatsanga? You can watch him very clearly. You can see asatsanga, he is going to leave asatsanga, at the same time 100% is always crying for satsanga. Follow what I say? This is the symptom. How you know he is going to leave asatsanga? He is totally free from asatsanga. What is the system? What is the symptom? The symptom is that if one sadhu is totally out of asatsanga, then 100% be sure he is totally 100% in favor of satsanga. And all the 24 hours, even night time, 2 o'clock, if you say, Maharaj, 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 get up, speak Harigatha, you can start speaking. Follow what I say? I am not joking. 2 o'clock night, Maharaj, Maharaj, I am going 5 o'clock, you speak Harigatha, you can get up and start speaking Harigatha. That means, yes, a scientific document. So you can understand the total Tata Siddhanta, total Kipa is overflowing. In the form of kripa overflowing in the form of Harikatha. What do you mean by Harikatha? You think Harikatha means lecture? No. Harikatha means overflowing, kripa overflowing, actual Harikatha. So this way, all the time I am requesting you, all the time, repeatedly. Also my Guru Maharaj, that's why, first of all, in the life of Guru Maharaj, writing one book, Vaishnava Aparad, which was published in English, Heart of Krishna. Actually, Guru Maharaj was very anxious about those bonded souls, how they can get a satsanga, how they can realize, maybe one sadhu can come in front of you, hey, you can see, so powerful, but maybe inside is kapat. How he can realize? Main vital, today now main problem is that, how to detect sa. I can speak Harikatha about this point for 7 days, someday, on these topics, 7 days, continuously. How to detect who is sadhu, who is not, how to, first of all, before that I would say, that you should be sincere yourself. There should not be any duplicity inside your heart, then it is the responsibility of Nityananda Balaram to guide you. Follow. It is the responsibility of Balarao, Nityananda, to guide you properly, provided you have no duplicity inside your heart. Because this is the commitment of Nityananda Balaram. It is the commitment by Nityananda Babu. Nityananda Babu's commitment. In Kirtan also you find, Amare kinyalaho bhajo gaura hari. You see? Amare kinyalaho bhajo gaura hari. Ato bo saṃsāraṁ buditarana dāyo mai lage. Nityananda Bhava speaking. It is my responsibility. It's total responsibility. It is my responsibility to deliver you. Provided, ato va saṃsāraṁ buditarana dāyo mai lage. The total responsibility lying with me to deliver you. Provided, you are going to Jai Gaur from heart. Amare kinya laho bhaja gauri hai. Otherwise not. Nityananda Balaram is so careful, he is watching everybody. So Guru, if you are going to get Gurudev, also it is by the mercy of Balaram. So Balaji Maharaj guiding all people, provided they are Saranagati. First hand, when a devotee going to cut his material bond, almost, then by chance, he is going to get some chance. That chance also given by Nitya. Follow, first hand chance. How Balaram guiding? First, when you meet one devotee, who is called Bhatma Padashak Guru, you know nothing. Only one day, you are just fed up with family, you know. You are fed up with this family, you know, matters, life. One day, by chance, you are burning inside. One day, by chance, you find one sadhu speaking some harikatha in a temple. You find one or two words you hear, then you find, you get some inspiration. This is called Bhatma Padarshak Guru. After that, on and on, you can go on searching about that absolute truth. You can get some handsome inquiry. You develop some inquiry inside your heart. Then gradually, it is the Siddhanta by Rupa Goswami Pad. Until and unless you are going to accept Sadguru in your life, till then, you have done satsanga, we cannot say. For very secret Siddhanta. Suppose one man coming to temple for the past 5-6 years, very scientific, for the 5-6 years, 7 years, maybe 10 years, he is coming to temple, taking prasadam, charamita, going on, this, that. But he is not feeling the necessary to take shelter of a Sadguru. Follow. He is not feeling it is 100% necessary to take shelter of a Sadguru. He is not feeling. Then, as per scriptural analysis, he is not actually doing satsanga. Not perfect satsanga. Satsanga, Rupa Goswami is speaking, satsanga means it's a must, 100% you can feel some urgency. Feel some necessary to go for a, to search a Sadguru. Where is Sadguru? In my life also, I am crying, where I can get Sadguru? This world is so vast. Where to go? How to search? Then Balaram guide me, I get. Very easily I get Sadguru. So is vital Siddhanta. So for 10 years of him, maybe for 15 years, you are coming to temple, hearing Harikatha, but you are never feeling any, you know, urgency, necessity to accept a Sadguru in your whole life, that means your satsanga is not perfect satsanga. Satsanga means labamatta satsanga, I mean the ananta anuchar. Nityananda, his parshad, those who are sadhu, traveling around, they are the anuchar, servant of Nityananda Prabhu. So they are always, you know, watching you. So, if you are going to get some good association, then in instant you can feel some necessity to accept Sadguru. So, Balaji Maharaj, it is first hand, Balaji Maharaj guiding you, Bhatma Padasak Guru. After that, Balaji Maharaj gives some inspiration inside you to and creates an inquiry. So on and on, you can find some inquiry, interest coming, growing. After that, you are going to accept on Sadguru. Follow? Sadguru. So Sadguru, to get Sadguru, it is also the duty of Nityananda to send Sadguru in front of you. Bhaktivinoda Thakur repeatedly requesting in his writing, oh common people, don't become mad. Bhaktivinoda Thakur requesting, oh common people, don't become mad, don't, you know, become mad, to search Guru. Hey, is this Guru? He is enjoying so population popularity. Not that. Bhaktivinoda Thakur requesting, you must keep patience. It is the duty of Nityananda Balaram. If you are genuine 100%, 100% sure, Sadguru can manifest in your life. Bhaktivinoda Thakur requesting, at all, if you are not going to get Sadguru in this life, better you wait, don't accept any Asadguru. Bhaktivinoda Thakur requesting, better you wait. Don't be in hurry to accept this. Follow? Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing repeatedly. So you will have to wait. And if it is a responsibility of Balaram to send Sadguru in front of you. Otherwise, if you are in hurry, then you can, who can say you can accept one Asadguru? Asadguru mean, I already explained many times in front of foreign people or Indian people many times. What do you mean by Sadguru? In one word, scientific word. I don't like to hear so many things. One word I like to say. One word. What do you mean by Sadguru? Jiva Goswami was speaking. Sadguru, whom you can speak Sadguru? The Guru who is having his, you know, identity, eternal entity in that eternal abode. Guru, who is having his eternal identity in eternal abode, he is Sadguru. Sadhan Siddha and Nitya Siddha, it's not different. Sadhan Siddha and Nitya Siddha, no, no. Sadhan Siddha means he is now, from today onward, because suppose today he is Siddha. Now, today he climbed this platform, Siddha. Now he cannot make any discrimination. Nitya Siddha, Sadhan Siddha, now he is also, now from today on he can have his eternal identity there. Follow? So it's called Sadguru. So Nityananda Prabhu, actually now point is that Nityananda Prabhu from his birth, he is expressing Krishna Bhakti. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu many times speaking in front of all devotees, Nityananda Prabhu is the source of Krishna Bhakti. Krishna Bhakti, his body is full of Bhakti. If you like to get Bhakti, you can approach. That's why Gauranga Mahaprabhu arranged Vyasapuja Tithi in Siva's Angan. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu arranged Vyasapuja system inside? Why? In Siva's Angan? To express the system, eternal system. Without worshipping Vyasapuja, whom it is the duty of Nityananda. Nityananda Prabhu, why? Gauranga Mahaprabhu city. And Siva's Pandit arranging everything. So, from then we find the actual gravity of Vyasapuja. Vyasapuja, today is also Vyasapuja. Akar Guru Tattva, Akar means original Guru Tattva, all Guru, Samasti Guru and Vyasti Guru. Samasti Guru means all different Guru Path Padma coming in this material world. Maybe they are from four different sampradayas, but they are Sadguru. Follow. Four different sampradayas, authentic sampradayas. Suppose Acharya is coming. They are also authentic. Maybe they are Nimbarka Acharya. They are authentic sampradaya. Maybe in Nimbarka sampradaya some Sadguru coming. In Vishnu Swami sampradaya some Sadguru coming. So all Sadguru and Gauriya sampradaya also. So all Sadguru together, if you put infinity Sadguru, then you can find the original Nityananda Prabhu there. Follow. All summation of all Sadguru is the figure of Nityananda. That doesn't mean Nityananda is cut it into pieces to make Guru, not that. Nityananda is a Siddhanta. From Nityananda, all gurus coming. That's why Samasti Guru mean original guru, Dasti Guru mean today is the appearance day of your Gurudev, today is the appearance day of his Gurudev, today appearance day of your Gurudev. Different Gurudev, Nityananda coming different from, it is called actually Basti Guru Puja. Follow? So at Gaur Purnim, at the time of Guru Purnima Tithi, Guru Purnima Tithi, Guru Purni, Samasti Guru. All different Sat Sampradayas, four Sampradayas, they are Gurudev as a whole. That time we cannot, you know, say today's all Gurudev. Sadgurudev Puja as a whole we can do on Guru Purnima Tithi. Now actually I like to speak something about the sannyas of Nityananda because this is vital point, so many fighting going on. Also I can speak some Leela also. You can have some enthusiastic energy to do bhajan. How? Because Nityananda Prabhu is a living, you know, embodiment of Sadguru, peak example, Adarsha, you know, idealism. You cannot understand. Because Nityananda Prabhu externally in the form of Abadhut Besh. Follow Abadhut Besh, Nityananda in the form of Abadhut Besh. To understand this Tattva of Abadhut, you will have to go deep into philosophy. You cannot understand. Nityananda Prabhu took sannyas, but he was Abadhut sannyas. Anyway, Nityananda in any form, anywhere, he is sannyas. Follow? Even Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, even we externally find Nityananda Prabhu going to accept one pros, Muslim pros, still he is Nityananda. Still Brahma Sankar can or see. What do you mean by that? No kind of fault, no kind of, you know, sinful activity can touch Nityananda at all. Full of bhakti all the time. Follow? So Nityananda Prabhu is Abadhut Sannyas. He is Sannyas, but Abadhut Sannyas. Just now I told from Gita, Gyo hi sa nitya sannyasi, yo no deshti na kankhati. There is no desire at all, no smell of any desire, no hatred attitude, no repulsion, no attraction, anything. In Gita, Krishna speaking, is Nitya Sannyasi. Maybe you can find him in the form of Grihastha, but still he is Nitya Sannyasi. So Sannyasi, the word I already explained. So Abadhuta mean, you cannot understand the activities of anyone. In Gita, in Bhagavad, and Srimad Bhagavad Mahapuran, Bhagavan Sri Krishna in front of Uddhava, speaking Uddhava, what is the mood of Abadhuta? Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking in front of Uddhava. Uddhava, Gyan Anishto Viraktova Madhaktova Anapekshakaha Sa Linganam Ashramam Stakta Charit Abhidhi Gochara. Follow. Don't understand. Gyan Anishto Viraktova Madhaktova Anapekshakaha Sa Linganam Ashramam Stakta Charit Abhidhi Gochara. They are beyond any rules and regulation. Not that you will have to see red cloth with him. Follow? Not necessarily. Any form, maybe he is without any cloth, fully naked. So you cannot understand. Gyanonishto biroktoba madhvaktoba anapekshakaha sa linganam astramam stakta charet avidhi gocharaha. He is beyond any rules and regulation. I mean, Chatur Varna Chatur Ashram, four Varna and four Ashram. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking in front of Arjuna, Chatur Varna Maya Sishtam Guna Karma Vivagashaha. So what? Nityananda Abadhut is beyond any rules and regulation. All his activities, everything, it is, you know, you cannot understand. So Nityananda Prabhu actually exact sannyasi, complete sannyas. Who is there with Nityananda. Complete sannyas was there with Nityananda. Why Nityananda become angry, expressing angry attitude when Gauranga Mahaprabhu took sannyas? What is the secrecy? This kind of, I cannot, we should understand this point. Why Nityananda Prabhu become very angry when Gauranga Mahaprabhu took sannyas? Because sannyas is not the thing that that Supreme Lord Krishna can accept. It's not there. Because is Vishaya Vigraha, Krishna. Krishna is Vishaya Vigraha. And Balav is Asaya Vigraha. So that's why Baldavji Maharaj was very angry when he saw, I can come to the point, actually, whole devotee is going there, Purushottam Dham, Gauranga Mahaprabhu also going, Nityananda going, everybody going, Advaita Gosai, everybody going. Now actually, in the middle way, Chandravaga Nadi, actually there, Gauranga Mahaprabhu wanted to take bath and this, that, so giving this danda to Nityananda. Nityananda, you take care of this danda. I am coming, just shortly. Then Nityananda took this danda and Gauranga Mahaprabhu gone to take bath, chant, danding everything, and come back, give my danda. I don't know where I give danda to you, but actually, point is that danda was divided into three parts. How? But you are in ecstatic feeling, you fall down, I also catch you, we both fall down on the streak, I mean danda, and break down into three pieces. I throw into river. Huh? You throw? Oh my God, the only property I have in my life, I am sannyas. The only property I have, you are. I am not going to follow you, go. The only property I keep with you, my danda, that is also missing. Eh? I cannot go with you, you go. The Nityananda Prabhu breaking this danda into three parts. Why? Kai, man, bakya. Eh? Body, speech and mind. Three kind of, you know, resolution should be there with a jivatma who is going to take sannyas. Follow my point. Any devotee going to take sannyas, he should be very careful. Body, mind, or speech, three kind of danda, punishment you are going to give. You are going to give punishment to your speech, restriction. You are going to give punishment to your mind and body. So controlled, so degraded, so high class life, you cannot even imagine. It's called sannyas. So Nityananda Prabhu actually divide this sannyas danda into three parts. Why? Because kai man danda, kai man bhakya, you're all same. Who? I cannot allow you to, you know, maintain, I mean, keep danda. And with danda, Nityananda speaking, avadut, mad, half mad. With danda, catching danda and speaking with danda, hey danda, hey! Eh? My Prabhu going to carry you? How dare you? I can throw you. With danda speaking, Nityananda. First of all, taking danda and speaking like mad. Hey danda, how dare you? My Prabhu catching you? I can give you punishment. Then break into three parts and throw into. Finish. Because sannyas, who can take sannyas? Supreme Lord, how he can? Sannyas is not possible for Supreme Lord. Though Chaitanya Mahaprabhu exhibiting the highest idealism of a sannyas, vrata, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing his grihastha lila, also that is topmost, when Mahaprabhu expressing his student lila, brahmacharya lila is topmost. Whatever Supreme Lord being is also topmost. Nobody can compare. Unparalleled, unbeaten. So this way, the danda was divided into three parts. One by one, I can speak Leela. So you can go mad how Nityananda Prabhu is actually avadhut sannyas. Nityananda Prabhu is avadhut sannyas. Now actually, one time, all devotees from different parts of this Bengal, they are going to reach Purushottam Dham, Nilachal Dham. They are going to stay there for 4 months. 4 months. Chaturmasa. Actually, in the meantime, Nityananda Prabhu also going. Advaita Prabhu also going. Everybody going. But Gauranga Mahaprabhu already there in Nilachal. One time. So now actually, Nityananda Prabhu going. And it was the responsibility of Sivananda Prabhu to arrange everything. Because Sivananda Prabhu was given responsibility by Supreme Lord, the old, the any devotee is coming here, under your guidance, they can come here. Because you know everything, all where to take shelter, night time, how to move, how far, follow, how far you should move. There, maybe there is some forest, up to this point, this evening, you can stop your traveling, follow. Nitanda Bhavu knowing. Maybe there is some river, how to cross. I mean, who? Sivananda Sen. Now, Sivananda Sen traveling with all devotees, you know, Hare Krishna Mahamantra, Sankirtan. And then, in one place, Sivananda Prabhu, you know, requesting them to stay there, I am arranging your prasadam. I mean, rice, everything they can arrange, dal, they can beg, bhikkha. Then after that come, they can cook, then we can offer. In the meantime, you know, Sivananda Sen gone for bhikkha, and Nityananda Prabhu become very angry. Where is Siva? I am so much angry. Hungry now. Sivananda Sen not coming here. Then after that, so hungry and angry, showing this attitude and speaking all rubbish again. Hey, Sivananda, all his children can die. I am so hungry. Sivananda not coming, not arranging any prasadam. All his children can die. Let them die. Then Sivananda Sen wife crying. Then Sivananda Sen coming. Why you are crying? Agilo Abadut Gosai become very angry. He wanted to get prasadam. You are late already. So he curses that all my boys, children can die. Sivananda Sen dancing. It's nice. It's nice. By the kripa of Abadut, if I am going to miss all my children's good, he is going to take responsibility. What wrong in it? Stop crying. Don't. Foolish. After that, Sivananda Sen going in front of Nityananda to beg for apology. Excuse me, I was late for bhikkha. Then Nityananda Abadu stand up and kick on his chest. Kick him. Now, Sivananda Sen started dancing. Fall down after dancing. Now today, you give me the sole agency of your kippa. Sole agency. Today, you give me sole agency. This is the Nityananda Avadhut. How, when, giving kippa to somebody, nobody can understand. Follow? Externally, you can find Nityananda Babu is angry and kicking on the chest of Sivananda, but Sivananda could realize, today he is accepting me as his own. Is giving kippa. So Sivananda Sen dancing today, because today you are giving me full agency of your kippa. So this way, Avadhut Nityananda, how and when, playing which lila, nobody can understand. One day, actually, after taking sannyas, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, coming Nityananda, and coming in Advaita Bhavan, taking prasadam, you see. So, Gosai ji, Nityananda Gosai taking prasadam, Gauranga Nityananda both. After taking prasadam, Nityananda taking some uchista rice and throw. Hey, take your rice. I cannot take actually. Now I am actually, still I am hungry. What kind of prasad you are giving? I am not satisfied. Then Advaita Gosai started. Uchista. Taking uchista. He is taking and giving to, throwing to, to Advaita Acharya. Advaita Acharya speaking, it's a bhrashta avadhut. You are an useless avadhut. You are coming here to give me punishment. This way actually, nice, sweet fighting going on between Nityananda and Advaita Gosai all the time. This kind of lila going on all the time, I already told, Gauranga Mahaprabhu went took sannyas. After that, it was Nityananda Prabhu guide him and come back here in the house of Advaita Gosai. That thing I cannot speak. But actually, Nityananda Prabhu, all Leela Gauranga Mahaprabhu doing, you can watch each and every time, you know, Nityananda Prabhu actually is staying there. You cannot understand. Even when Gauranga Mahaprabhu is sending Nityananda back to Gaurdham to express his kripa, that time Nityananda not there. But still Nityananda can find Gauranga Mahaprabhu dancing with me. It follow. You cannot understand. Nityananda Prabhu can understand that Gauranga Mahaprabhu dancing with me. But nobody can see. Gauranga Mahaprabhu there in Purushottam Dham. One example I can see. I can show you when Raghunath Das Goswami wanted to go away from house repeatedly, but cannot go because every time his father is so powerful, going to get him back in home. But one day he's just fed up. He want to go away from house, go away, but he cannot find. So one day actually, Nityananda Prabhu coming in Kothai Panihati. Panihati there. Panihati there. Actually, in Panihati, Nityananda Prabhu sitting at a banyan tree there, big banyan tree there, under banyan tree, sitting Nityananda. And there, one day, actually, Raghav Pandit house is there nearby. I've been there long ago. At the bank of Ganga, there's Panihati, Nityananda Dodichi Rao Utsav. Dadichira Utsav, you know? The Utsav was there. How? Actually, Nityananda Prabhu was sitting. He finds that actually Raghunath Das Goswami, Raghunath coming. Now, Raghunath when coming, oh, everybody shouting, Prabhu, Raghunath coming in front of you. Then Mahaprabhu in laughing, where is Raghunath? He is actually a thief, flying. Today I get him. So I can give you punishment today. Then Nityananda Prabhu is sitting and Raghunath Das was crying, coming in front of Nityananda. Nityananda standing and putting his leg on the head of Raghunath Das Gosai. Raghunath prostrated Dandavat and Nityananda Prabhu blessing him with his. After that, actually, Nityananda Prabhu is actually Raghunath Das Goswami praying, Prabhu, each and every time I am trying to go away from home to get the eternal seva, Gauranga, but I am not successful. Please bless me. Nityananda laughing. Now from today you can get scope. This time you can get scope. Very shortly you can get scope. You can get free of this material bondage. Though they are eternal parsad, I am saying this way, what to speak. So now after getting the kripa of Nityananda, not only that, Nityananda bless him and speaking, you are going to get eternal seva Gauranga. And Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to put you there with Sarva Gosai. Actually, Sarva Gosai is your guru. Very shortly you can discover then Gauranga Mahaprabhu can make Sarva Gosai your guru. Very shortly. And you can get eternal seva, Gauranga. This way Nityananda Prabhu bless. And from then, Nityananda Prabhu get one scope, gone from home, and getting, running, and going to Purushottam Dham there. And there, Gauranga Mahaprabhu sitting there, Raghunath coming, Gauranga Mahaprabhu Antaryami doing everything, asking Govinda, Raghunath coming, took so much trouble. Now you take care of, you know, Raghunath. Now after taking bath, arranging prasadam, everything. This way, actually, Nityananda Prabhu actually giving kipa full all the time. Jagai Madai also, if you take the case of Jagai Madai actually enjoying kripa of Nityananda. Jagai Madai getting full kripa of Avadhut Nityananda, that's why Gauranga Mahaprabhu was bound to protect them, give kripa. Because otherwise how possible? Blood coming out of head, Nityananda Prabhu, actually Gauranga Mahaprabhu, you know, call wheel, wheel, come, Sudarshan, call. That time going to cut the throat off. By that time Nityananda speaking, Prabhu, this incarnation, your this avatar, you cannot take any weapon. Yes, this is your commitment. So you cannot. So please excuse. I never mind, you excuse. Then after that, we will go back. After that, Jagai Madai, fall down onto lotus feet of Nityananda or Gauranga. Then Gauranga will bless him. Full. This way, this kind of kripa is almost rare in this material world. Now actually, how Nityananda Prabhu enter into family life? This is a one contradictory issue. Everybody, those who are having some doubt about Nityananda, Gauranga Mahaprabhu already declared, those who are having slight doubt about Nityananda, they are going to lose everything. Those who are having strong faith in Nityananda, they can get me. It is a commitment by Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Now this is a big issue. Even when Gauranga Mahaprabhu wanted to go to South India tour to give kipa, to express kipa, that time Nityananda Avadhut speaking, Prabhu, I know all different way, I mean how to go, where to go, you take me with you. Gauranga Mahaprabhu said, yes, I can take you. I can take you with me. I know you are actually Avadhut. You can make problem. Then by the request of Nityananda Balaram, Gauranga Mahaprabhu was bound to take Kala Krishna Das. First of all. Second time also when going to north, you know, Vrindavan, they actually, Balabhadra Acharya, he took, another, Balabhacharya, no, Balabhadra Acharya. And another man is staying with Balabhadra, so two going, not one. He is cooking, he is arranging everything. This way, actually, Nityananda Prabhu actually, Nityananda Prabhu actually, without Nityananda, you cannot get Gauranga, not possible. Avadhut Nityananda. So now point is that, when in Purushottam Dham, Gauranga Mahaprabhu doing Lila, one day, everybody is looking that Gauranga Mahaprabhu talking with Nityananda alone. Nobody there. Alone Nityananda Prabhu and Gauranga Mahaprabhu with Nityananda. What Gauranga Mahaprabhu is speaking to Nityananda, nobody knows. After that, Nityananda Prabhu coming back here, after that, he was bound to accept Jahnava Devi and Vasudha Devi. Nobody knows why. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, it is the instruction of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Without the instruction of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, so, without the instruction of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Nityananda was not ready to accept Grihastha Ashram. Anyway, this is one sensitive issue, everybody fighting. But they should remember that Nityananda Prabhu is Avadhut Sannyasi. Anyway, Nityananda Prabhu Sannyasi is always there, all the time. You know, in Vrindavan Das Thakur writing, in this Gaurdham Leela, one day actually, Nityananda Prabhu staying in the house of some, what name I forget. What? Nandanacharya Bhavan. Nandanacharya Bhavan first. When Nityananda Prabhu first appeared, how? But actually Nityananda Prabhu went away from house with the sannyasi, I told you, doing all pilgrimage. All pilgrimage are 20 years. After that actually, when Nityananda Prabhu entered Vrindavan Dham, that there Nityananda Prabhu all day and night playing like crazy boy with all coward boys. All day and night. Because his sarup is Baldaji Maharaj. So Nityananda Balaram when reaching Vrindavan and playing with all coward boys all day and night. All the time. Dirty. Or dust every. One day, Baldavji Maharaj, I mean Nityananda Prabhu, shouting. That's been Gauranga Mahaprabhu took birth. When Gauranga Mahaprabhu took birth here, Nityananda Prabhu in playing mood, shouting like lion. After that, after some days, when Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to express himself gradually, then actually what happens? Nityananda Prabhu thought that it is the right time, I can go back and help, I can start Gauranga Mahaprabhu seva. Then Nityananda Prabhu came here in Gaurdham, but Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking, tomorrow you can find some great personality coming here in our Navadvip. So who? But there you can see. Then next day, Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking to everybody, he already coming. Where? You go and search. Where I can speak? So all devotees, they are running all around Vrindavan Dham to search, to get the information of that avadhut. But nobody knows. When they come back, fed up, then Gauranga Mahaprabhu is saying, come with me, I can show you. Just near his house, actually. Then entering into Nandana Acharya Bhavan, and entering, you see, here. Then Nityananda Prabhu almost closing eyes this way, doing, with full of love. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, see, here. Follow. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Nityananda, first Milan is one kind of, you know, exclusive thing. Gauranga looking at Nityananda, Nityananda looking at Gauranga, as if they'll get lost. Follow. Nityananda crying, Gauranga crying, embrace his brother, Balaram, Krishna. So this way actually, first Milan in Chandrasekhar Acharya Bhavan there. After that, actually, onward, this kind of leela going on every time. Now some special leela I can speak so that you can understand. Nityananda is 100% Balaram. One or two leela, because time cannot permit. So many things I like to speak. Actually, Sachima one day actually giving, you know, prasadam, then Sachima watching actually that Nityananda is Balaram. My son Gauranga is, you know, is Krishna, clearly watching, then faint. Get up. Many times such happens. Many times. This kind of, you see, many times this kind of thing happens and is avadhut 100%. Nobody can understand. When entering into the house of Sivas Pandit, he is staying like child, Shishu. Nobody understand. Now, actually, Sivas Pandit can realize he's staying in the house of, you know, house of Sivas Pandit, and Malini Ma is just like mother. Sometime taking breast, milk, everything. Nobody can understand. What is avadhut base? How possible? Nobody can understand. This way, sometime going to touch the lotus feet of Sachima flying. Be careful. Nityananda Prabhu is the most merciful expansion, incarnation. Without Nityananda Balaram, we have no way. Even you know, Kala Krishnadas doing some mistake. Kala Krishnadas doing mistake. Who was the protector? Nityananda Prabhu. Kala Krishnadas. After that, Choto Haridas doing mistake. Nityananda Prabhu approach Gauranga Mahaprabhu. What wrong he has done? Please rescue. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu became angry. Why? To set one example. Kala Krishnadas. Kala Krishna is going to south, making some mistake, big mistake. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu is thinking, take your Kaladas away. Then Nityananda Prabhu give consolation. After that, he giving some seva, some prasad, everything. give and send him to Sachimata. So Nityananda, the Guru Tattva, so merciful, even you can see that Ballaji Maharaj, so merciful. Every time you can watch, when Duryodhan is so wicked, Duryodhan, but still, Nityananda Prabhu, Atha Balaramji Maharaj, think that he is my disciple. Every time. So when, actually, Nityananda Prabhu, Balaram, when fighting going on between Bhim and Duryodhan, last club fighting, Gada Yuddha. That time, actually, Balaramji Maharaj reaching there, that spot. And Nityananda Balaram watching. Then after that, when Duryodhan, you know, Bhimsen cannot defeat. It is not possible. Then Krishna giving him some indication. One, you know, grass, taking and tear, pierce, and throw this way. Grass, leaf. Then Bhimsen was, no, that was Jarasandha, sorry. And that one, Krishna Bhagavan speaking this way, to attack. I forget, confused. That was Jarasandha. Bhim and Jarasandha fighting. Now that time he was bound to attack here. Then Duryodhan, actually, our Balaji Maharaj was very angry. You are going to break rules. I can give you punishment. Very angry. Why you attack here? Because you have no right to attack here. Then Krishna Bhagavan was bound to catch the lotus feet of Balaji. Excuse me. What kind of, injustice Bhim done? Whole life they are doing this kind of wrong activities, aparat. Now you are going to find fault. This way, actually, all the time, Balaji Maharaj going to, even Duryodhan, the wicked personality, still Duryodhan, actually, Balaji Maharaj feel it necessary to give some kippa. For all fallen soul, Nityananda Balaram always thinking for all fallen soul. Because Jiva Goswami was writing directly, you cannot get in connection with Krishna. Not possible. One example I can see, I can show that in Purushottam Dham, one day actually Rathayatra time, that time actually what happens? Hera Panchami Tithi. Hera Panchami, no? Hera Panchami, when Lakshmi ji coming, sitting in palanquin, all servants to attack the servants of Jagannath. That time Raja Pratap Rudra giving nice place for Gauranga Mahaprabhu and all his parshad. You can sit here. Nice. That time Nityananda Prabhu was there. And that Leela actually night time, 2 o'clock, 1 o'clock, night time. Hera Panchami Leela, Lakshmi Devi coming, night time always, not daytime. That time in between, discussion going between, you know, Sivas Pandit and Sarup Gosai. Sivas Pandit is speaking about Vaikuntha Tattva, and he is speaking about Golok Tattva, Vrindavan Tattva. Ultimately, when discussion going on, then suddenly one kind of nice rasa, secret rasa, touching the heart of Gauranga. Then he is expressing Radha Baba. Nityananda was sitting here. Immediately when Gauranga Mahaprabhu is going to express Radha Baba, Nityananda going away. Nityananda not say. Because it's rasabhas. If Nityananda Prabhu there, so Nityananda Prabhu going away. So this is the 100% documents that actually Nityananda Prabhu is Balaram many times. Here actually when Nityananda Prabhu is there, actually here in Gauranga, in Gaurdham, there actually night time some dacoits came to take some ornaments from the body of Nityananda. Some devotees, you know, giving complaint in front of Gauranga, he is avadut. Why is putting up so ornaments? This, that is good. Gauranga Pati, it is not ornament. In the form of ornament, it is called Navavida Bhakti, ninefold Bhakti. And those dacoits came to snatch all, you know, bangle, everything. But the dacoits came, they wanted to take away. everything. But one day they find actually some Vaikuntha Parshad, Avadhut sleeping, or Vaikuntha Parshad there with club, traveling here and there. Oh my God. Follow? Nityananda sleeping. And they find those Vaikuntha Parshad, they are actually traveling. Protection. And someday those old dacoits, they become blind. They become blind. They cannot see. After that, by the mercy of Nityananda, again they get back. So, another incident I can speak. What is the power of the servant of Nityananda? As you know, his name is, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking. In my previous home, Minketan Nandas. Nityananda Babu's number one servant. And the last servant is Vrindavan Das Thakur. Vrindavan Das Thakur is the last, you know. This way. So, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking. Someday there was big festival in our previous home. Then all devotees were invited. So now, I know, Minketan Randas came. Minketan Randas discovered that everybody is standing, but Gunanava Misho not speaking anything. Then Minketan Randas speaking, he is this Sutta. When Balaram coming, is not stand up. Became angry. Then Minketan Nanda, sometime, you know, he has some stick in hand. If Minketan Nanda is going to beat you, that means you are going to get Krishna Bhakti. It is one kind of lila, one stick. If you get one stick back, like in Jagannath Puri also you can find, Jagannath Panda, they are beating. So this way, Minketam Nandas, all, you know, singing and dancing, but actually Minketam Nandas never mind. But now some devotee is putting question in front of me, Maharaj, why Minketam Nandas speaking this way? Nityananda Balaram coming, but he is not stand up. Why? Nityananda not coming. Actually Minketam Nandas coming mean Nityananda coming. Nityananda sitting in heart. Follow, Minketan Nanda is coming, mean Balaram coming with him. So this way, so there is big lila apti, and when Gauranga Mahaprabhu doing lila there, Gauranga Mahaprabhu giving strict instruction to Nityananda Prabhu, you don't come here in Purushottam Dham every year, it is your responsibility to express kripa. Because there is nobody who can express. Only Advaita Gosai and Nityananda. Nityananda Abhut. So Nityananda Prabhu was bound to marry by the secret instruction of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. So Suryodas Putri, Surya daughters of Suryodas Putri from Kalna, you know? That spot is their marriage spot there also. So Nityananda Prabhu got married with whom? Vasudha and Jahnavadevi. Jahnavadevi having nothing, only expressing, acting as Acharya, full life. Jahnavadevi taking leading part. After Gauranga Mahaprabhu gone, Sachimata gone, or, you know, Vishnupriya Devi gone. So, Vishnu, actually, Jahnavadevi acting as full Acharya, all the time. Even there in Kheturi, Kheturi Utsav are totally lit by Jahnavadevi. That is the topmost Utsav in the world. No Utsav can be compared with Kheturi Utsav. Kheturi means? There. Big Utsav. Jahnavadevi was there. So now actually, Nityananda Prabhu, Vasudha Mata, Jahnava Mata, Birbhadraji actually Khirodaka Sai Vishnu. It is written in Kavi Karnapur writing, actually, Birbhadraji. So actually, Nityananda Prabhu actually finally enter into Bakerai. Bakerai, you know, Ekchakra, enter into Bakerai. And Jahnava Devi enter into Gopina. Jahnava Devi enter into Gopina temple. Nobody can find. After that, we find. And Jahnava Devi means actually Nityananda. But Shakti, Shakti Matar of it. So Jahnava Devi actually, who is Jahnava Devi? Ananga Manjari. So Nityananda Prabhu in the form of Ananga Manjari already there in Rasa Leela. Follow. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you know, writing kirtan so that I can learn. What Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing? What? What kirtan writing? Jahnava Devi? You forget. I also forget. Tell you, every day I am speaking all the time. Now actually that kirtan is there. No. I can remember actually. Now that kirtan is there. Tuma charan tori koriya asroye bhavar nava par habo korichi nishchoye. This kirtan. Ho Jahnava Devi. Tuma charan tori koriya asroye bhavar nava par habo korichi nishchoye. Hey Jahnava Devi, we are going to take shelter of your lotus feet. We can cross this material ocean very easily. Nice kirtan. One Kulo Devi Yugumaya Muraki Pakur, this kind of kirtan. Tumima Jahnava Devi, this kirtan. Two kirtan, you can do kirtan very nicely. And understand the meaning. So Jahnava Devi is a vital thing, you know, Nityananda Prabhu. So this way, Jahnava Devi disappear, Nityananda Prabhu Abadu disappear. So I was supposed to speak so many tattva, but time is very limited. Also, some contamination was there in bathroom. Some clothes was hanging, touch me. While coming, he touched me. Big problem.
But actually, there was plastic.
Plastic, that's why, anyway. So, because it is actually more than puja. My Guru Maharaj used to do or see puja. Before puja, nobody can touch me. Follow, it's one kind of puja, more than puja. So, pancha kalpadurvasya ke pasindhi bhavachangvanam. Any question? I was supposed to speak so many things, but I couldn't speak now. Sorry, I can speak now, after some time. What question? You can speaking. Speak quickly.
Maharaj, Balaram has some cool rati. He's serving in all five rasas. Can you tell how is Nityananda exactly serving in Madhuri above?
With Gauranga Mahaprabhu?
Yes, Jahnava Mahaprabhu, but as Ananga Manjari.
Actually, there is twofold of Leela, same. Gaur Leela is also Rasa Leela. Gaur Leela, when Sankirtan going, it's also Rasa Leela. Gauranga Mahaprabhu, when doing Sankirtan Ras, it is also one kind of Ras. So Nityananda Prabhu there. Nityananda Prabhu already there, always with Sankirtan, Nityananda Prabhu. But there, in that Krishna Leela, is saying Ananga Manjari. Same Leela. His Gaur Leela actually is doing with all Parshad. They have their, you know, I already told, that actually Champak Manjari, Champaklata Manjari is who? Sivananda Sen. One by one, you see. They have sent personal Sarup. Sarup Gosai. Who is Sarup Gosai? Somebody speaking Lalita. Somebody speaking. Anyway, Lalita. And you know that, you know, Raya Ramananda, Visakasakhi. This way, one by one, Kavi Karnapur speaking that they have their eternal feature, both. Rupa Gosai Pad, Rupa Manjari. And Raghunath Gosai, Roti Manjari. Jibu Goswami Pad, Vilas Manjari, follow. Samananda Prabhu, Kanak Manjari, Srinivasacharya, Mani Manjari, all they have their sorrow. In same body they are doing Gauranga Seva, they have their another sarup there, they are doing both Seva. So Gauranga Leela, so what you mean to say is that, that Gauranga Mahaprabhu, with Gauranga Mahaprabhu, when Nityananda Prabhu doing Rasa, it is also Rasa, Sankirtan Rasa. He is doing Sankirtan Rasa, here. And same Gauranga Mahaprabhu in the form of Krishna, Krishna Leela, doing Leela with them. There Nityananda Prabhu cannot enter. Nityananda Prabhu Shakti, same. Nityananda, Nityananda Shakti, not different. This way Advaita Gosai also have some, you know, sarup. So each of them have some sarup. So what question you want to put?
And in which way is Nityananda grow our Madhurya Bhav Seva?
Actually is Narottama Thakur already sing. Nityair Karuna Habe Bhaja Radha Krishna Pabe. Already right, Nityananda Prabhu? Always right, actually Nityananda Prabhu, externally you can find in Madhur Rasa, Nityananda Prabhu cannot back you. But our Acharya, I mean Narottama Thakur, already speaking. Some big Acharya, I don't like to name, because he is speaking, Nityananda actually Balaram cannot give Madhur Rasa. I was very sorry. When I don't speak anything, when he enter into room, I alone enter into room, Maharaj. It is written, Nityair Karuna Habe Braja Radha Krishna Bhabe. Is it not Madhurgas? Then he is shocked. But it is written actually. Nityair Karuna Habe Braja Radha Krishna Bhabe mean Madhurgas. Externally you can find, I give example, but Nityananda Prabhu, Balaram, but externally you can see, that Nityananda Prabhu maintaining some rules and regulation, Balaram. I told you, na? When Radharani Baba coming inside Gauranga, Nityananda going on. But at the same, you should remember, all Sankirtan, Rasa, all the time, Nityananda Prabhu present, because Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to fall down, and Nityananda going to catch. Even in front of Ratha Yatra. It is a system. Nityananda Prabhu always, you know, moving around Gauranga, because Gauranga going to fall down. Udanda Nitya and fall down. Then Nityananda catch. There's this way, all the time Nityananda Prabhu, Sankirtan actually deeply follow you. Deeply if you think. This Siddhanta. If you think deeply, if you go deep inside the Sankirtan, it is actually Rasa. Externally, common people cannot see. You can say dancing and doing Sankirtan. No, is Sankirtan, actually by Sankirtan is already you are going to enter into Rasa. Rasa Tattva, deepest corner. You can go core into this Rasa, by Sankirtan. So how we can say that Nityananda Prabhu not backing Rasa Tattva? Other way, you cannot understand. Because Nityananda Prabhu, Balaram, Nityananda, so at the same time he is going to putting some restriction externally, internally Nityananda Prabhu always doing. Follow. You will have to maintain some rules and regulation, na? Restriction. Otherwise rasa-vas can be there. Intersection of rasa. This rasa, this rasa. So Nityananda Prabhu bound to follow this way. But be sure, internally Nityananda Prabhu always serving this rasa, backing you. Nityananda Prabhu, actually Narottama Thakur speaking. You cannot think this way, how he is backing Rasa Tattva? Yes! You can call Nityananda, you can do, pray, you can see, you can already. Because our Acharya, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, already speaking. Minketam Nandas was very angry when he was, Pujari was fighting with him. He was not at all ready to believe that Nityananda and Balaram same. Nityananda or Balaram same, he believed Gauranga, not believed Nityananda. Then Minkadam Nandas, last time, he was very angry and break the danda, break danda, break into pieces and gone away. That time Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, Shei Kale Mor Bhatar Hoilo Sarvanas, Bengali. That time, my brother was totally bhaktihin, devoid of bhakti. Because he commit opera and the lotus feet of Nityananda. He don't believe Nityananda. Then that night, when I was sleeping, I find Nityananda Balaram coming. In dream, Nityananda, Krishna Kaviraj Goswami. Nityananda Gulam, big body, coming Nityananda. And coming, putting his lotus feet on my head. Uto, uto, Krishna Das. Speaking, it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Uto, uto, Krishna Das. Get up. Nityananda putting his lotus feet on the head of Krishna Das. Krishna Das Goswami, get up. I cannot see. In dream, not actually dream. It is not actually a half dream. Speaking. That time, Nityananda putting your lotus feet on my head and blessing, Krishna Das, you go to Vrindavan. Jaho jaho Vrindavan yata sarvalabhai. You go to Vrindavan, you can get everything. Nityananda bless. And that Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, who? Kasturi Manjari. So how you can say he is not backing? You cannot speak this way. And Nitai Pada Kamalo Kotichanda Susitalo, I am sitting in Vyasasan. I am not going to speak anything but is not Siddhanta. Follow what I say. The day Nityananda can come in your dream and put your lotus feet, then you can realize what kind of coolness. Now you cannot realize. And those who are enjoying that, they can only speak Harikatha. Follow what I say. Directly. They feel Nityananda coming and putting. Oh, more than ice. Ice is have some kind of burning feeling. If I put ice in your hand, forcefully, you can, burning feeling, ice. By lotus feet, what kind of coolness is there? Kotichanda Susitala, not a matter of joke. Not false philosophy. If somebody Nityananda bless you, come in your dream, then you can realize. I cannot make a philosophical discussion. You cannot realize, direct realization need. Then you can understand he is a great preacher. You can go to foreign country, this, that, you are not preaching. Nityananda, who is Nityananda approved, then you can preach. Preaching is a matter of Nityananda. Follow, it's a very secret thing. Nityananda Prabhu giving kippa to Krishna Das, Krishna Govinda speaking, I should not speak this thing. But if I cannot speak, nobody can understand the kippa of Nityananda, so I'm bound to speak. So this kind of dream, this kind of kippa, if somebody getting, he is not at all going to speak in front of you. Not at all. It is secret. Because if somebody is speaking, his kippa can go away. Cannot speak. Different way Nityananda can give kippa. Sometime in the form of snack can come. In dream you can find. Big snack. But it's a matter of, joking in front of you. Someday if Nityananda do kippa, then you can feel. Different way Nityananda can give. One another question?
No. Maharaj, in the beginning you explained the Chaturvyuha. Like Sankarshan is the principle of Ahamta.
Ahamtata.
There is a pure form of this. This is
Vasudev. Vasudev Chitta.
Yes.
Mind actually Aniruddha, Buddhi, Sankarshan. Yes. They are controlling somehow.
So you said that Sankarshan, this Ahamkar.
Ahamtata.
Yes, has a pure form. Krishna Das.
Yes.
So can you explain also? What is the pure principle of Aniruddha Tattva and Vasudev Tattva? The Chitta, Vasudev, you said Chitta.
But Chitta is, actually Chitta is one, Chitta is there inside your heart. According to the activities, this Chitta having some fine body, you see, Man, Buddhi, Chitta, Ahankar. Many times I explain. You are new, you don't know. Actually, man, buddhi, chitta, ahankara, these four, part constitute one, that is called chitta, inside. Chitta, how you can feel? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving example, chitta is just like a very fine jalasai, water pond, no wave, nothing. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving like mirror. Follow, chitta. Now, if there is one very tranquil, very peaceful pond, no air is there at all. The pond is like standstill, like mirror. Follow? Like glass. And now suppose you take one, you know, stone and throw into that pond. In childhood, you are also playing this way. Then you can find some kind of waves going. Follow? So chitta is compared with this, you know, chitta is compared with this glass, mirror or pond. Then some, you know, stone if you throw, then some kind of waves coming. That is called khob, you know, so agitation. So if something, some picture, chitta means catch, like camera. If you see something, chitta going to catch or repulsion, attraction. Is the duty of chitta. Follow? If it is at all attractive, I mean approved, then buddhi, brain going to, buddhi is the director. Mind going to make sankalpa, vikalpa. To get, not to get. Sankalpa, vikalpa. Mind, doing. Follow? Mind is now agitated. And buddhi is the director. Buddhi going to give direction how to get that thing, buddhi director. And aham tattva can tie you with that object to put you in bondage. Follow what I say? Now point is that actually in Gita already it is written. That actually in Gita written, that you are going to think something which is attractive, then you catch inside, then your mind become agitated, this way full bondage comes. Now this chitta is, I can give one example, when Radharani crying in front of Krishna in Kurukshetra, Radharani speaking, Aner hidaye mon mor mon bindavan mone mone akurimani. So why not you get this example? Your mind is full of matter here. When mind is purified, yesterday I told, you are giving pranami, fruits, everything, not giving mind. Guru Maharaj speaking, they are not giving mind. Mind can deserve. Because without mind, how you can have enjoying mood? So if mind is given to pure Guru Vaishnav, they can take your mind and purify, provided your submission is perfect, then mind is not purified. Then that mind is purified, in this mind, you can get total reflection of Vrindavan. I mean Vaikuntha. And chitta is now clear. Chitta in pure form, you can have only the picture of Krishna and Dhamma. Chitta is like camera, I told you. So nothing there. And brain already I too going to, is buddhi? I already told in Bhagavata it is it. Sati mati, sati and asati, chesty lady and who is not chesty. In Bhagavatam it is written. I forget the sloka, I speak all the time. Sati, asati mati and sati mati. Your mind is compared with chesty lady. When your mind is pure, it's like chesty lady. Chesty lady, you know? And no other thing can come inside you. Siddha mean, what do you mean by Siddha? What do you mean by Siddha? Potato Siddha? Potato boiled potato? Siddha mean his mind, there no kind of matter even not at all coming. This is called Siddha Avastha. Siddha basic. And Siddha all go on the quality of Siddha again. Basic Siddha mean, no kind of matter can come inside heart. That's the Siddha Avastha. I mean, material clutcher cannot put that in a sadhu into trouble. Material influence is total out of material influence. A Siddha, basic Siddha. After the Siddha mean, final Siddha means Seva Siddha. Seva Siddha. Siddha, if I want to apply this word in excellent form, that means Seva Siddha. Whole life doing Seva, Seva. That Seva is his heart and life. Heart and life. Without Seva cannot live. Like I can give example, in Chaitanya Mahat there was one devotee, Narahari Prabhu. Narahari Prabhu at the time of Prabhupada. is actually, he was the mother of Gauriya Math. Everybody say, he is the mother of Gauriya Math. If I go on explaining about his seva, you can go mad. You cannot even dream. Even in dream, you cannot expect. You can say it's not possible. You can see. Kesab Maharaj, Vinodda, when that devotee gone, his friend, devotee, God brother, like child crying, Kesab. Like child, one infant, 5 years old, crying and crying like mad. So soft heart of Vinodda. And speaking the glories of. Hello. Seva, he is, you know, in blood and, you know, vein. Seva. Mood of seva flowing. Eh, someday is very sick. Vinodda speaking, don't do seva. You are sick. Take some rest. Go to doctor. He is not at all ready to go to doctor. He is saying, I like to leave my body. It is good. If I go on doing seva and leave my body, is good. Then Vinodda was very angry. Oh, you are going to set one remarkable instant, you know, example in the world of his, you know, devotional life. Huh? You like to get name and fame? Then he becomes soft. He is ready to go to doctor. He was not going ready to do. Oh, we are going to give one example, a history. You have to put a landmark in the history of devotion. That's why, you know, I know. Then he become humble. I mean, sorry. Then was bound to go. Without seva, he don't know anything. All day and night seva. Even Gomata there in Gauriya Math, how? Even 1 5-year-old child in Gauriya Math, how he is? Even somebody came 11 o'clock in Gauriya Math, he was a stand, not taking prasadam. Final rice, if one drop there, he can take. It's like Draupadi. Inconceivable, I cannot explain. It's not possible. You cannot believe your eyes. You think without seva you can take red clothes, white clothes or sannyas clothes, you can come. No. Seva, this word is applicable finally, seva siddhi. You can vastu siddhi, done, you can realize your own sarup and go. Suppose you are sadhan siddha, and nitya siddha, no problem. This way actually, very secret thing. So all different tattva I can show you exactly when in pure form everything there. Ahang tattva, not only ahang tattva. Man, buddhi, chitta, ahankara, all I can show. In pure form there. Reflection is there, and you are, you know, influenced by Maya. So, you are influenced by Maya. That's why actually you are acting like in Chaitanya Charitamrita, it is written, a man when caught by a ghost doing all rubbish. Pisachi paile yatha matichchanna hoy, mayabaddha jiver hoy, seiva budhoy, Bengali. Learn Bengali, you can get the taste. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, Pisachi paile yatha matichchanna hoy, mayabaddha jiver hoy, seiva budhoy. When a ghost catching a, you know, man, he is speaking, or he is doing all rubbish. Because ghost entering his body, it's not abnormal. Maya, when catching you, you cannot identify your sarup. You are doing all rubbish. You think I am ladies? You think I am man? Everybody has some whom to blame. All they are having some kind of, some or different kind of enjoying mood. The last moment of your life, you have enjoying mood, you cannot come out success. Be careful. I am not going to cheat you. And after my death, who can love you all, I don't know. After my death, be careful. If you want to come out successful, you can come by the mercy of Gurudev. After that, I don't know. Pancha kalpata roshya ki pasendeva. Patitanam pavanam. Who is going to love you in a very pure way? Eh? You show me.